the entire impact of the double whammy of demonetization and GST is now being felt across the country. It is not the Congress party which is saying it alone. It is the universal and unilateral opinion of almost every economic expert worth his salt or her salt that the double whammy of the disastrous decision of demonetization, as also of the unthought and unprepared GST implementation, has led to a surgical strike on India's economy. It has destroyed not only our India's growth story, but has also rendered crores of people jobless, as also businesses have shut down. And that is something that Prime Minister should apologize for. Modi ji aur Jetli ji, अच्छा होता कि आज के दिन वो देश से माफी मांग लेते कि उनसे भयंकर भूल हुई और वो उसकी जांच करवाएंगे, क्योंकि माफी मांगने से कोई छोटा नहीं होता. बट इट सीम्स दैट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ द कंट्री इज सो ड्रंक विद एरोगेंस ऑफ पावर दैट ही इज रिफ्यूजिंग टू सी रीजन.